Hey, Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please? What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. He looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you.
St. John out.
Got it. Finally, Jesus. Yes. I heard it.
He's gotta be up on that tower.
The last of them.
Okay. What was that?
All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, I want you to stop by the hot springs and have a little fun. Is that it?
Fall back.
Get in there.
There we go.
Shit, almost out.
Scrap.
Ah!
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Fuel can.
Another bounty.
I got this. Hang on. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell them it was Deacon.
They'll know.
Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
You?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Deacon, how's it going?
What do you mean?
Hey, Alki.
Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. Here, good as new. Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Huh. Okay, sure.
What do you need?
What are you looking for? Tucker's not feeding me to sit around, you know. All right. I see how it is. You seeing you, Deke?
Hey, a deacon, right? It's your bike, right? See ya.
Hey, always good to see you, Deacon.
Last time I saw Boozer was a few weeks ago.
He's still around. Yeah, same as ever. Guess he's just been busy.
Heard a rumor.
Stay old, brother.
All right.
Station, so
our
families, our property. That is, until the ever
great fellas, I'll be back later. Face burning you out.
Over the years, they stripped us of everything.
Nest. Gotta be right around here. Another nest. Burn it down. Somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water.
Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night. The freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Hell yeah! Sorry, goddammit! Spread out, look around! There's a girl here somewhere!
Stopping off.
Thank you.
can be one of us. You are lost, but you can find the path. Join us. We will help you find the path. Hurry, hurry. The release is coming. Keep on moving around.
Mine now. This is sealed up. How she get in and out? Ladder. This is it. Come on. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No! That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa!
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
School. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop, and they would be here waiting for me, and we would leave together, and got here and there was a note that said they left with some men, and I didn't know what to do, so I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people. I know them. I'm not going to lie to you. It's a work camp. And to eat, you have to work. Life is going to be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't going to starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.